To oil your grill, first start off with a towel that's been wrapped into a little bundle. From here, I'm just gonna take a little bit of olive oil. You can use vegetable oil or canola oil, basically anything that's got a high melting temperature. And I'm gonna douse my rag with the oil. From here, I'm gonna take my tongs and oil the grill. You wanna make sure that your grill is nice and clean before you oil it. And that is how you oil a grill.